Playtime sounded like ice. Playtime sounded like ice. Yeah. Thursday we got game. Yeah. Thursday we got game. Yeah.
Oh!
A little curve? Not every third.
Oh! Nice shot.
Yeah, I need rest.
There's some early games like on the Tuesday after like Memorial Day, the game starts at 7. That will be good.
Waking up to the shit on my car. Yup. Yup. Well.
Yeah, but you had a defense in there for hours.
I know, they backed off. They backed off.
So you were screened for sure. But somehow the ball got through there. So
on the bottom, they'll say like subscriptions, like
trending and all this other shit. All their subscriptions are charging right up there.
This little, it's uploaded. Wow, I'll just throw all the way back to 2016.
When I blow the shit out of
it.
Might be an interesting partner. Oh, three, is he going?
Yeah, this guy playing, guy playing right D is,
he's pretty good. The guy right here.
He's on my top.
Oh, yeah. He's pretty good.
He was, I don't know what he's
top speed. Seems like he's doing, he's adapting pretty well.
Yeah. I'm trying to get another guy.
Oh, he plays on the Raiders, too?
Yeah, the Raiders.
Is he really?
What? Me and Billy are trying to make a
change.
Pushing for
we got this video. You might need to zoom in, but we got the video.
Yes.
And Miles, it appears we have an angry goalie on the floor. Uh-oh.
Oh, and now
no,
Billy's
got
the penalty.
They called what?
They called
it.
Penalty on Billy.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. And now Billy's kicked out of the game.
Is he?
No, not uh-oh. Yet. He might be soon, though.
I missed it.
Well, if Lou can zoom in on the YouTube video, then maybe we will see what happened. But otherwise, it's
Frank
at the other side.
Frank does not seem pleased. Did he kill? They called two? Oh, shit.
They called two.
Damn, the Raptors looking up
around, folks.
Well, it's because it's just the other one.
Anyone's
got?
Yeah.
Don't like
losing today yourself.
You thought about it.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch the video. Oh shit, no, no, no.
Double minor.
Yup.
Hey, 0-0 though.
0-0.
Huh? No, it's 0-0. It's Billy.
It should be 30.
Billy got it.
Well, no, they're not gonna put. They're not gonna bother with the numbers.
Oh, okay. I thought they had it right. Double minor. Score is tied.
So what happened?
The bold strategy, Cotton. See if it works out for him.
I really didn't see this.
It's a bold strategy, Cotton.
So I said we gotta zoom in on the video tomorrow. 1080p.
1080p, baby.
1080p.
1080p. Joey, goal, no goal?
No goal.
It's no goal.
Because I'm winning this game.
I'm winning this goddamn game.
Did you win this
game? Nice shot, Tommy.
It was a tie.
You missed
game.
The net by 10 feet.
Go get him.
Oh, big Tom.
Ooh.
I like that.
Oh, boy, I like that.
like
that. Alright, he's gonna curve the middle.
Oh,
and then shoot a wrist shot.
Back door. You gotta get him.
Oh, lots of action.
Oh, what the fuck just happened?
I don't know. They lost possession. Alright, see if they can box up and make something happen out there. Nope. Face door to the middle and shoot it.
Oh, shit. Oh, whoa, whoa!
Tippy-tappy. Getting cute with the puck.
Oh, that's a high stick in the face.
Oh, shit.
Fight him. Fight Carlo. Carlo Frank fight. Oh, that'd be glorious. Who you got?
Carlo's going to pull out his guitar and start playing.
Yes,
man. I hit you right in the face. Okay, Tommy brings it up.
40 seconds
to play, left of the game.
And
shoots it down the middle. Bold strategy, Cotton. See if it's still top four.
What the fuck is everyone doing? They're on a power play.
Goes right to number one. He's sitting there looking at everybody. Okay.
No one's going up to him.
The Raiders don't know how to put two on the ball.
I guess they say,
fuck
this power play.
Yeah, shot. Oh, almost goes through.
Nice.
Joey covers it up.
What's up, Joe?
That will stop the clock. I don't know who's on the power play, who's on the kill, because it looks like it's even.
Hey, Miles, does this remind you of a certain Stanley Cup? Just about 14 seconds.
Huh? Cone's got through.
A little squirter.
All right. Carlos is going to take the face off. Wins it again.
Oh, wow. Can we have a big last 10 seconds here? Does not look like.
Yeah, take that shot.
Nope. And we're going into overtime.
Coming down the middle. We need one last save. He does save it.
Big save.
All right. Going to overtime with a power play.
He was a little mad. No, he just shot it. Yeah, what a blow. Seems like the tempers have
calmed down a little bit, yeah.
So I think we're...
Tie game, lose your temper, and now you're facing a double minor. That seems like a bad strategy. What do you think?
I think they're not going to do... Doesn't look like you're
going to
do much here.
Since
they're just stumbling flat. I'm going to feel a little tired here.
All right, we're going in overtime.
I think I'll see you guys.
This is
why I didn't get this watching this game. See you in 2 weeks.
Yeah,
because next week it's,
Memorial Day.
Memorial Day. I won't be here Wednesday. Hey, when's your thing? When's your roast thing?
What?
When's your the thing that you do?
August.
Yeah.
September 7th.
September 7th?
Yeah, man. Roast the whole entire pig.
Ooh. Yeah. Talk about sizzling bacon.
Oh, hell yeah.
That brings the face up all the way down. And they're calling a high stick.
On
Joe.
Wow.
Wait, what?
Now we have a 5-on-3 situation.
What'd they call?
A high stick. Joe,
sweet tick.
Now we have a 5-on-3 situation.
And you know what?
They're not attacking Frank because they don't know how to fucking play hockey. You put two guys on the ball. Hey, they got the ball back.
Oh, what
was that? That's awesome.
It goes flying. Uh-oh. Big shot.
Here comes the shot.
Oh,
this
big
is
save.
The net.
Big save.
Carlos has it. Sets his guitar to the side.
Oh, dude, someone knows.
Assessing the situation. No, they're on the kill. That was, I don't know what that was.
Oh.
Dude, box up. Set up a box. There you go. There you go.
Oh, big shot.
Oh, wrist shot does not go. Set up a box.
Do you need to shoot it?
Yeah, shoot it so Billy can see it all day. Go to the middle.
Yes.
This looks promising.
No.
Nobody in the middle. So there's nobody. No deflections in the middle.
Oh, good save.
0% of shots from the outside. Okay, now they got a guy in the middle. This is good.
Oh.
Boom!
Oh! Oh, he saved it.
Nice try.
He's got
That's
it.
Good.
He's
good play. Good play.
And the clock keeps running. They have about 20
seconds. No, it's just stop. Oh, it's running clock.
Apparently.
No urgency. We'll just walk as if we have all the time in the world. We have a 5-on-3 advantage, and we're walking to our positions. What the fuck?
Oh, did we get one more chance? Looks like it. Oh, no.
Nice first shot. Does not go.
And they're out.
All right. 5-on-4.
Thank you. Oh, shit.
Oh, now shit. You're in trouble.
Pretty good. Oh, shit.
Did you get Frank? Nope.
Oh,
does not go.
Right there. You got Sam. Oh. Nope.
This guy cannot fucking pass to save his life.
Hello,
oh.
Sam.
Oh. Missed the net completely.
Oh, wow.
And we have another problem because Bruner's now they got the shot.
Oh, ooh, good save.
Try. This wow. Save.
Couldn't
pull the magic off. Carlo, nice clear.
Nice. Uh-oh.
You're not out of this yet. Even strength.
What just happened?
Why is Carlo playing D? Missed the net completely.
Uh-oh. 4 seconds. 4 seconds. Shoot it.
Weak that shot.
And we got a tie.
Twice.
I'm out. It's funny it'll be talking really about the
where is everybody?
Just still calling. And Billy just got kicked out of the game.
Thank you.
Perfect.